Patriots, the home team in the white with the red and blue trim, and New London in the road red with the black and white trim. We're set to go with high school regional basketball on Sports Radio 103 WNDH Napoleon. Peterson controls the tip, and it's the Patriots opening with the ball. Pass underneath, it's stolen by New London. They try to go to Peterson, and here comes the Wildcat crew from New London. On the wing, Peterson, no, it is Seaman who knocks it out. And it will go back to New London as the Patriots get out on the perimeter.
Good idea for the Patriots on the first possession. They set up in a 1-2-2 set, and they had Tony Peterson open on the block. They entered the pass, but they just mishandled it.
Sharma will get the ball in the front court against Jason Brinkman. Brinkman did a great job on the big man from Lakota last time. Nice feed back door, no good. Ball is loose. Van Carson's got it for the Patriots. Takes it down into the front court and gets it out. Brinkman down the lane. Kicks it to the corner. Seaman's long bomb. Good. A three-pointer. And the Patriots have exploded out of the gate with a 3-0 lead. The ball went into the key and then back to the wing. Here's the drive, and a foul will be called on Greg Rosebrook trying to stay with Jason Gilbert. There are so many weapons on this New London team. Patrick Henry's going to have a lot of double-team help to stay with them.
But I'll tell you what, this Jason Gilbert, he's listed as 6'4". He's every bit of that. He's going to present some matchup problems for whoever Patrick Henry decides to put on him.
Rosebrook will give up some size. Stover in the middle gets it outside. Leavengood's long bomb, short. Rebound, Van Parsons got it for the Patriots. Outlet pass to Seaman. Seaman, hesitation move, backs it out to the wing. Looking inside, man-to-man defense. We're getting a look for New London now. Rosebrook on the left side, takes it out to Brinkman. We've gone a minute, and it's Patrick Henry on top, 3-0 in the regional opener. Brinkman, hesitation move, backing in, fake, goes in, puts up a tough shot, didn't get it, and Stover rebounds it. Nope, that's Gilbert with a rebound, gets it over to Stover. Stover down the lane, missed the shot and the rebound. Tony Peterson gets it away to Brinkman, behind the back dribble, and he is fouled. Diving in underneath is Leavengood in the backcourt. He's knocked the legs right out from under Brinkman. Good hustle, but it was a call that will go against New London. So far, the Patriots boarding pretty well on the defensive end.
Boarding very well. One of the keys to the defensive end, give them one shot and close off the possession with a defensive rebound, and that's exactly what the Patriots have been able to do.
Full court man-to-man pressure from New London. They're looking to get it in, still looking. Lob goes in, and Greg Rosebrook pulls it in, gets it back to Brinkman. Brinkman will work it against Ravi Sharma. 3-0 lead for Patrick Henry. They've had some pretty good-looking shots in the early going. Brinkman on the right wing, out top to Seaman. Seaman between the legs, down the lane, feeds it off to Van Carson. Baseline jumper good. And again, Seaman's penetration opened up Van Carson on the baseline.
You know, one of the things that Patrick Henry looks like they're trying to do is spread the floor and look for that dribble penetration. And so far, they've gotten some good scoring opportunities out of it.
Gilbert shot, no good. Rebound tipped around, still tipped, and it's Van Carson with it for the Patriots. A 5-0 lead. Here comes Brinkman to get it down. Whistles at left side. Rosebrook looks in. Drive on the run. Shoots. High bounce, no good. This rebound into the hands of Jason Gilbert, and New London will get out and go. Here's the drive, and a crash inside, and then a tip in is up and good. Seaman got crunched in the key, no whistle. Tip-in will go to Jarrett Kipp, and that gets New London on the board. Brinkman with a baseline drive. He's cut off. Gets it inside. Peterson puts it up. Missed the shot on the inside. And Jarrett Kipp with a rebound. Here comes a fast break. 2-on-1. Leavengood lays it up and in. And New London showing their up-tempo ability. They pulled it within one. But the Patriots go the other way. Van Carson lays it up. No good. He is fouled on the move, and he goes down hard underneath the Patriot basket. Oh boy, are we seeing an up-tempo first 3 minutes in this one.
Well, both teams look a little nervous, perhaps, on the offensive end. They've missed some easy opportunities, but they're both really going at it, and Patrick Henry started the running show, but it looks like New London isn't backing off it at all.
Dave Van Carson will go in. Tony Peterson's had two great chances at baskets, but couldn't get them to drop.
You know, one of the things they've talked about, New London's great defense, they've been going straight man-to-man so far. They look like they're trying to stop the introductory pass to the wing, and the straight post pass is open almost immediately. And as you said, they've got it to Tony Peterson a couple of times, but they still haven't gotten anything out of it.
Brian Parker will replace Peterson as Van Carson hits the first free throw. Second one is good, too. A 7-4 lead for Patrick Henry, and the Patriots use full court pressure. Gilbert with a basketball, and he's called. No call. High dribble. No whistle. New London with a basketball. This is Stover with it. He'll drive. He's tripped up, and they're going to call a foul on Van Carson for a hand check out front. And the team foul is against the Patriots.
That's a tough call. This early in the game, they've established, for Patrick Henry at least, that they're not allowing much contact in the perimeter at all.
There's a steal. Van Carson takes it away. And he's called for a double dribble. Some unusual calls here. Van Carson just stole it, put it on the court once, and they called him for a double dribble.
Some real unusual calls, not just that one, but a couple of others already.
Well, New London getting some breaks here in the early going. Let's see if they can capitalize. Gilbert with a nice baseline move. Missed the shot. Gets his own rebound. Or will he? No. It's Brinkman who battles it away, and then a foul in the backcourt on Stover. Jason Brinkman putting his nose in the middle of the action. And a foul will go against, I believe, Sam Stover. And that's a third team foul on New London. Patrick Henry with two. Tom Eibel mentioned something to me. He said, we're a team that doesn't foul much. At least he's shown that so far. But we'll see if they do the same thing against Patrick Henry. 7-4 lead. Patrick Henry with it. Van Carson, baseline move. In trouble. Slapped on the arm. Slapped again. Loose on the court. Still loose. Seaman gets it to Van Carson. Lays it up. Scores! I'll tell you what, that was a big open field play.
It sure was. It was a great turnaround for Patrick Henry. It looked like Van Carson had a couple of guys hanging on his arm, but fortunately the Patriots came back up with a loose ball.
It's going to be a physical ball game from the early look here. Leavengood out front. Gets it to Stover. Stover puts it on the court, end of the corner. Gilbert. Feed down low. A tip stolen. Seaman comes up with the ball after Rosebrook knocks it away. Patriots with a 9-4 lead in the ball. Seaman out front. Free throw line jump shot is short. Rebound, tip. Parker's got it. Fade away, up. No good. And the rebound to Sam Stover. Patriots continue to board well, but the lead is 9-4. Sharma had it picked his pocket. Brinkman with a ball. Heads down for the layup. Lays it up and scores. And New London needs a timeout. The Patriots, using their D, have up the lead to 11-4. Timeout from Sally Paul with 3:26 to go. The Patriots lead it by 7. Cross issued the challenge to his team. We're going to play defense man-to-man. And Ron Hersha, they're doing the job so far.
They're doing a super job. They're getting out on the athletic people for New London, and they're doing a great job of matching up, even to the point where they've forced a couple of turnovers here lately.
Long shot from the outside. No good. Rebound. Stover back up and in on the inside. That evens the boards up at 6 off. New London has gone with an extra guard in the lineup. Pass to the left sideline. Rosebrook gets it in the key. Parker. Passes cross court. It's bounced around. Seaman gets it under control. Patriots will reset the offense. They lead it 11-6 with 3 minutes to go in the first quarter.
We've got a zone, Dave. It looks like they switched to a 2-3 zone after their initial man-to-man.
Parker in the left corner brings it out to Brinkman. Into the high post, through the hands of Rosebrook, and it's stolen by New London. Here comes John Shirella, who just checked in. Goes to the right wing to Ravi Sharma. Stover on the baseline. Puts it on the court. Shot blocked from behind. Rebound loose. The Patriots have it. Parker got the block and the rebound. 2:25 to go in the quarter. Rosebrook on the left wing. Drives in. Gets the ball away to Peterson. Out to Brinkman. Long bomb up and rims out. Rebound slapped to the ground, and it's Parker over the back for the foul. Patriots not as patient against this zone, it appears, and I think they can get some outside shots if they work it around.
I think you're right. One of the things you run into in a regional game like this, if you get a little bit of a run, sometimes the adrenaline can get going a little too quickly, and that looks like what might be happening to the Patriots. They're a little impatient on offense.
Again, the Patriots do not pick up the man. There's a seal out front. Rosebrook takes it away. He'll go against Chiarella. Reverse layup. He scores. 13-6 lead, and full court pressure is on for Patrick Henry. Gilbert will bring the ball up court. 1:54 to the quarter. Leavengood, corner jumper. He knocks it down. 13-8. Van Carson in the backcourt up to Rosebrook. Rosebrook up ahead. Weak pass, and it's stolen by New London. Patriots can't be lazy with a passing game. Here's Gilbert with a baseline move, and he lost it out of bounds.
I don't know if the ball's slippery or not. Sometimes they can use a new basketball in a situation like this, but it's been mishandled where there really hasn't been, it hasn't been caused by the defense. Just gone right to their hands.
Patrick Henry continues their rotation. They've gone one at a time, and I think they've gotten everybody out in the front line. Now they're trying to work into the backcourt. Brinkman takes the pass against a zone press. Works his way in, out to Seaman. Gobrogi is the new man in the lineup. A minute 22 to go, first quarter. Seaman right side to Brinkman. To the baseline. Peterson has room, lays it up, and scores. Well, they got loose on the baseline against the 2-3 zone, and the Patriot lead back to 7.
Looked like the back line was playing high, and they got the ball low to Padone Peterson. And he went right to the bucket.
Here's the feed inside. Silver, jump shot, short. Seaman with a rebound. Kent brings it up court. Pressure by Chiarella. Gets it left wing to Gobrogi. Greg looking from the wing. Will bring it out front. And now to Jason Brinkman. 48 seconds to go. Patriots have been known to hold it at the end of the quarter. Brinkman right wing. Seaman fakes the shot from the wing. Brings it back out front to Brinkman. 40 seconds to go. Dave Krause and the coaching staff says bring it out. Gobrogi on the sideline. And they'll play catch with it. 30 seconds to go. Not a bad idea, I don't think.
Not a bad idea at all. They really haven't been going as well offensively as they did earlier in the quarter. This is a great time to take advantage of their lead.
Gobrogi holding it. We'll have to get rid of it. Gets it over to Seaman. 15 seconds to go. Seaman with the dribble. Looking. Down the lane, has a gap. Puts the pass inside. It's loose. Scramble. New London comes out of there with it with 3 seconds, 2 seconds. 1 second, the shot up, it's good. They get the last shot up and in, and that will give New London a little bit of life here as we go to the second quarter. Timeout from Savage Hall in the Division III Regional. It's Patrick Henry 15, New London 10. New London broke it out of the pack, got a last-second bucket, and a big momentum builder here to start the second quarter. But the Patriot defense has been tough. Seaman out front to Brinkman. 2-3 zone. That's what the New London squad is using. Gobrogi wants to go inside. They're having trouble now into Peterson. Back to Gobrogi. His three-pointer is good. Boy, that's the way you want to do it, inside out, and it's good for three for the Patriots.
Good patience against the zone, and they worked it about four or five passes before they got it, but they nailed it when they got the opportunity.
Silver to Sharma on the right wing. We'll check our first quarter numbers in a second. Out front, the ball tipped, and it's grabbed by Silver to Chiarella. And over to Leavengood. Leavengood, top of the key to Gilbert. Left side, that is Silver faking, goes baseline, slides through, nice move, missed the shot. And the rebound to Tony Peterson. Patriots have the board edge, 9-7. Seaman on the wing, top of the key. Rod, why don't we check the numbers? Whoa, here's Seaman for three. No good. And the rebound to Stover.
First of all, for Patrick Henry, there are 6 of 12 from the field. That's 50%. A perfect 2 of 2 from the line for New London. They were 5 of 14. That's only 36% from the field. Both teams have 4 turnovers.
Shot no good on the baseline for New London, and it's rebounded by Patrick Henry. Brinkman on the attack out to Seaman. To Brinkman. Fakes from the corner, goes inside, scramble for a loose ball, jump ball, and the Patriots will get it on the alternating arrow. Patrick Henry will bring Jason Leib and Greg Rosebrook back in. New London has rotated only 60. Patrick Henry's gone 8 deep. This is a bigger court. It seems bigger, and I think it is bigger. Most teams get a little tired on this court.
No question about it. It's about 10 feet longer. Most college courts are, and it really is a factor in the game, especially conditioning-wise as you go through it.
Seaman to Rosebrook. Baseline jumper no good. Rebound loose. Seaman's got it. Free throw line fakes and brings it out to Gobrogi. His three-pointer. Good again. No, it's a two. It's a two. Making it 20-10, Patrick Henry.
I tell you what, Greg wants the ball right now. He was open a couple of possessions earlier after he hit that initial three. It looks like he may be having a stroke going.
Sharma picks up the dribble out front. Loose ball, almost a walking call. Backdoor Silver, left wide open and scores. When Patrick Henry makes so many changes, they do lose their men occasionally. That's what's happening right now.
Well, they've rotated past their man, and as you noted, they came out of a possible turnover situation and ended up giving up an easy bucket.
20-12 lead for the Patriots. 2-3 zone, is it, for New London? We're trying to get a look. They're trying to get somebody big on the perimeter now. Here's Leib on the baseline, out front to Seaman. Gobrogi shot rejected. He's knocked to the ground, and it's going to be an out-of-bounds call.
Looks more like a 1-2-2 zone, and even their 2-3 zone was kind of a perverted form of a 2-3 because the way they were playing their center, but there looks like a 1-2-2 right now. What are the problems for Patrick Henry? They have a 6-4 person right at the point, right in Kent Seaman's face.
Pass down low, and it's off the foot of Jason Leib. It'll go out-of-bounds. So the Patriots turning it over a little bit here. They could be up by even more had things been going well. New London's gotten some breaks in this for first half.
They have. They had a couple calls go their way. And the other thing is Patrick Henry simply has had some unforced turnovers.
With a basketball, Sharma with a drive, kicks it to the corner. Leibman, good shot, up and in. New London, when they get their shot, are putting it in. And they're within 6 at 20-14. To the corner, Gilbrogi looking inside, brings it out. Seaman thought about three. They'll send it to the left side. Rosebrook to Seaman, right side to Gobrogi. They have bottled up the inside. Seaman's long bomb, no good, and it is saved on the end line by New London. New London the other way, 2-on-1. Kip lays it up and in. And New London has scored 6 unanswered points.
I tell you one thing New London does really well is that is pass in the open court. They pass as well in transition as any team that we've seen this year.
A timeout on the court. We'll take a break in the regional Division III action. It's Patrick Henry 20, New London 16. Henry basketball. Rosebrook cross-court pass. Seaman open for a three-pointer. No good. Gets his own rebound. Fakes, goes inside, draws the contact, but no foul again. And the rebound comes down to Leavengood.
Boy, you almost said it, Dave. Drew the foul, we thought, but there was no call.
Here's Gilbert with a baseline move. Shot blocked by Peterson. Scramble for the rebound, and a foul is called on New London. We wondered if that call would be made because Rosebrook had the rebound and Jared Kipp crashed into him. And that will be the fourth team foul on New London. So after we had some fouls early on, that's the first foul of this second quarter, I believe.
Yes, it is, but it hasn't been for lack of contact in a couple of situations.
That's the story when you get to tournament play. The officials call fewer and fewer fouls. It's a matter of fact. It's the zone defense. Ball knocked loose. Rosebrook gets it back out front. Seaman into the zone. Passes to Van Carson. Baseline shot in and out again. And Jared Kipp with a rebound. And on the run comes New London. Sharma down court to ball stolen. No. Grab back, and the rebound off the missed shot goes to Van Carson. Both these teams wanting to run here in the early going. Here's Jason Brinkman out to Seaman, over to Rosebrook, to Van Carson on the baseline. Ball out front, Rosebrook to Seaman. 2:53 to go in the quarter. Rosebrook for three. That's no good. Rebound tipped and Brinkman saves it on the end line. Goes into the key, feeds to Van Carson off the glass for two. Big basket for the Patriots to regroup them after six straight from New London.
Really big bucket because they were starting to cool off and were struggling a little bit, perhaps confidence-wise. Kent Seaman penetrated a couple times and is dished off really when he was open for his own shot.
Nice lob inside. They go over Van Carson to get it to Stover, and it's 22-18. Patriots lead is cut to four again. 2:15 to go in the quarter. Patrick Henry scored just 2 points in this quarter. Check at 7 points. On the baseline, Parker goes inside. Van Carson shot up. Doesn't get the roll. And the rebound to Gilbert. Look out. Here they come. Three on one. Silver gives it off. Layup good. Lavin good. On a three on one break. Patriots are going to have to get the boards if they're going to stay with this New London team.
You know, I don't know how they're doing it, but they're getting three New London players back for every Patriot player in transition.
Brinkman in the key, out to Seaman for three. No good, and the rebound comes down to Leavengood. And they've got another transition. Stover's pass stolen by Seaman on the baseline. That one foiled what could have been a tying basket. 1:30 to go in the first half. 30, make it 22-20. Pace has slowed down in scoring. Seaman to Brinkman. Patriots have had to go to perimeter shooting. This zone has really cut him down. Patrick Henry has not been able to hit from the outside. Seaman down the lane, has a gap, gets it to Van Carson. Baseline shot is short. Rosebrook with a rebound. Flips the pass to Parker. His shot no good. Rebound inside. Loose again. Body scramble and a walking call on Jared Kipp for New London. Patriots are tentative in their shooting, it looks like.
They're not shooting with the confidence that we've seen them shoot here in the last five or six ball games. Right now, they're getting some good opportunities inside. They're patient in their half-court offense. They've got the ball inside. They're just missing some of those opportunities.
Tony Peterson will replace Dave Van Carson. It'll be Patrick Henry inbound. Rosebrook looking, gets it to Seaman on the right wing. Kent will bring it out. Exactly 1 minute to go in the first half. 2-3 zone has been effective for New London. Parker, baseline jump shot. He buries it. 24-20. Nice touch for Brian Parker from about 12 feet out.
And that was another big bucket because right now the Patriots need the shots to fall just to give the rest of the team confidence.
Sharma with a drive, and he is fouled by Kent Seaman as he goes into some traffic. That whistle will be the fourth team foul on the Patriots. Kent Seaman's first foul, and Greg Gilbrogy will check in for Patrick Henry with 37 seconds to go first half. Boy, you would think that this pace would wear New London down, playing only six people, but they haven't shown it yet.
No, they haven't. In fact, in transition, they're pretty exciting to watch because of the way their big people get up and down the floor.
Ball goes way out front to Ravi Sharma. Left side to Stover. On the baseline, they've got Gilbert, goes up and scores. They are so big at a lot of positions, it's tough for the Patriots to match up. And usually that's the way the Patrick Henry team gives people trouble. Brinkman in the front court with it. 22 seconds to go. 24-22 lead for Patrick Henry. They're going to hold for one shot. It backfired at the end of the first half. 13 seconds to go. Brinkman will get the play going. Down to 9 and 8. Seaman to Brinkman to the left side, to the baseline. Parker, ball is stolen. Leavengood comes out with a 1 second long shot off the mark. So again, Patrick Henry tries for the last shot, but they don't get it. But they do have the lead as we break for the half. Timeout from the Division III Regional at Toledo University. It's Patrick Henry 24, New London 22. Galactic Center by Dubs Rotenberger Funeral Home, all bringing you tournament basketball. It'll be New London ball to start the second half. Nobody got into the 1-1 in the first half. In a physically played first half, it'll be New London basketball. Gilbert with it on the right wing against the man-to-man pressure of the Patriots. New London switched their defense, going to a 2-3 zone. It seemed to get the job done. Feed inside, shot no good on the layup. Rebound tip, and it's outside. Brinkman tips it again and gets the rebound. Heads down court, into the lane, shot up, caught it, in and out. And the rebound to Jared Kipp underneath. Here comes New London. They've got a break going the other way. Leavengood's basket is good, and that'll tie it at 24. New London getting that fast break untracked again. Roosbrook on the left wing goes down low. Van Parson, double team, puts up a tough shot, didn't get it, and it's Leavengood with a rebound. Good start for New London, but then they throw the ball away, and it's into the hands of the Patriots. Gilbert trying to flag it down but couldn't, and here's Seaman on the point. Right side to Brinkman. It's still a zone, it appears, for New London. More like a 1-2-2, would you say?
It looks more like a 1-2-2. They're really putting an extra half of a player wherever Kent Seaman goes.
No, it's the man-to-man. Backdoor lob. They get it to Van Parson. A real switching man-to-man, and that's good for a two-pointer. Van Parson with a steal, but grabbing the ball, Gilbert. Up to Sam Silver, 3-on-2. Leavengood, baseline jumper, is going to come up short, and Tony Peterson with the rebound. This team for New London likes to fire the ball in a hurry, something we weren't expecting.
Well, they get the ball up, and they have some high percentage shots out of their transition, and they're willing to shoot them.
Rosebrook for three, nails it for Patrick Henry. And it's 29-24, the Patriots come roaring back. We're just underway in the third quarter. Ravi Sharma out front working on Brinkman, gets it to Leavengood. Cross-court pass, Gilbert to Sharma from 16, his shot no good. Rebound to Parker, and he's fouled by Kipp on the inside. No, that's Rosebrook with a rebound. Now, Kipp, the guy who could throw his weight around in there, that would be his second or third foul. That's his third.
Well, and he's one of the starters. As we mentioned, we don't know really how good New London's bench is. Patrick Henry seems to have an advantage in that area, so if they get any one of their starters in foul trouble, it could spell trouble in the fourth quarter.
Well, when they went to their bench, they went with a guard in place of a center. It seemed to help the team, I thought. Brinkman with it on the point. Left side to Rosebrook. Backdoor lob. Peterson brings it down, lays it up and in for two more. Patrick Henry's man-to-man offense seems to be oiled up here in this third quarter.
One of the things they're doing is they're dropping Kent Seaman to the low block and having him cut diagonally up, and it's pulling a defensive player and leaving that backside lob wide open.
Seaman knocks the ball away, and it's going to be New London ball. They will make the change. John Shirella is in. New London might have to go back to that 2-3 zone we saw earlier.
Well, and again, I think Dave Krause has taken advantage of the fact that New London is really giving Kent Seaman special attention.
Shirella goes to the right wing to Sharma. He'll put it on the court, gets a pick, fakes to the right wing, now gets it back over there to Gilbert. Gilbert gets it back to Sharma, baseline drive, tries to squeeze it in the key, does to Gilbert, who bangs it in off the glass. They did a great job of switching their men, or getting them to switch men, and get the easy shot. Patriot ball, Rosebrook open for a three, doesn't take it, pulls up for the jump shot, missed it badly, and the ball lost out of bounds by New London.
I don't know what it is, Dave, but perhaps some of the teams last night, we've seen a little bit of the evidence tonight. This floor must be hard to shoot on if you're not used to shooting at these type of buckets.
Van Carson on the baseline, out to Rosebrook, to Brinkman. They'll work it around. The Patrick Henry Patriots are up by 5, 31-26. Van Carson on the baseline, out to Seaman for three. He's on target. The Patriots couldn't be held to that second quarter shooting for long, and they're up to an 8-point lead. Gilbert up court to Shirella. Patriots had still trying to figure out that switch in the offense for this New London team. On the left side, Leavengood goes inside, baseline jumper, Silver connects and is fouled. Peterson got him on the arm. They like to shoot from the baseline, and Dave Krause saying, hey, let's get the same calls on the other end. Silver will be at the line. He can try a three-point play. Patrick Henry up 34-28. They've led the entire way.
They have, and they've struggled at times, but if you're New London, that was just a big bucket that Sam Stover hit, because It looks like Patrick Henry might be pulling it away.
Rebound loose. Van Carson out of there with it. Gets it to Rosebrook. On the missed free throw, Brinkman, right wing to Seaman. Looks inside, has to bring it out front. 4:10 to go in the third. Patriots patiently looking this offense over. Brinkman, left side, Rosebrook to Van Carson on the baseline. Looks like the zone is back for New London. No, it's man-to-man, but they really sag a lot. This is a mismatch. They've got Gilbert on Brinkman, a 6'4 on a 5'8. Peterson to Brinkman on the right wing, inside to Van Carson. Turnaround jumper, no good. Battle for the rebound. He gets it back, takes it up. That's no good. Peterson with a rebound. And Tony Peterson's going to be called for the offensive rebound foul. And that'll be a second on Tony Peterson.
I tell you what, if the Patrick Henry Patriots could capitalize on some of those second opportunities they could get, they could open up this lead much wider than it has been.
6-point advantage now for the Patriots. Gilbert with it out front to Stover on the left side. Top of the key, Sharma sets up for the long bomb, didn't get it. Rebound to Seaman. Kent will bring it up against Shirella. Down the lane, spins, free throw line jumper is short. Rebound, Peterson takes it up and got it. There's that second chance you were talking about, and the Patriot lead is 8. 36-28. Stover working on Peterson, and Peterson will get his third foul. He had a tough time staying with Stover, but came out to get him, which was probably the mistake instead of laying back and waiting for it.
Oh, and right now you hate to see Tony Peterson sit down if you're from Patrick Henry. He's doing a nice job on those offensive boards. He's gotten a couple of big buckets already here in the third quarter.
New man in for New London. We'll see Jeremy Johnson, and he is solidly built forward at 6'2 and a junior. Ball out front, Leavengood goes up with a shot, and a jump ball as Seaman stripped him on the way up. Quick hands by Kent Seaman. Leavengood was thinking shot, and then he was thinking, where's the ball?
You know, Kent is deceptive. He's 6 foot, he's very, very slender. Some might call him skinny, but he is quick, and he plays a lot stronger than he looks.
Seaman in the front court. The alternating arrow gives it to the Patriots. They're up by 8. Under 3 minutes to go in the third. Ryan Parker in the Patriot lineup. Backdoor feed. Van Carson lays it up and in. They've gone to that backdoor lob time after time in the third quarter. And the Patriots go up by 10. Sharma up the sideline. Parker putting pressure on Johnson. He walked with the ball. No call. Gets it to Stover. Stover with a drive. Feeds it underneath. Gilbert rims it good.
I'll tell you what, Dave, we're in great position with the officials. I thought we could get them to make that call. There was definitely traveling on that play.
Van Carson misses the shot. Seaman with a rebound goes up. His shot is blocked, and they'll call a jump ball. And the alternating arrow goes to New London. So New London trying to dig their way out of trouble. Stover on the sideline. You know, the good thing for New London, a lot of these kids can dribble the ball well. And that's gotten him out of some hot spots. Gilbert on the court with it. Baseline jumper in the key. Gets the roll. And New London's fought back from a 10-point deficit. They're back within 6. Brinkman brings it down court. Patriots have a little break going. Seaman for 3. Bingo. New London paid for getting back late on defense. And Patrick Henry back up by 9.
And that time it was Patrick Henry taking the perimeter shot in transition.
Ball down, knocked away by Kent Seaman. 1:43 to go in the third. Patrick Henry up by 9, 41-32.
You know, Dave, I wonder right now if something that you talked about a lot in the first half isn't starting to happen, and that is New London not rotating very many players. Looks like they're starting to get a step slow.
Let's see if Patrick Henry keeps the heat on. Ball goes out front to Robbie Sharma. Man-to-man defense for the Patriots. Right side to Leavengood. Seaman is on him. Ball goes inside. Stover jumper, no good, and it's Parker with a rebound. Patrick Henry has made sure that they don't get a second shot, that's for sure. Patriots up by 9 with a basketball. A minute 25 to go in the quarter. Rosebrook to Brinkman. Let's see what Patrick Henry looks for with the man-to-man defense from New London. I still do not understand why New London went to the man-to-man. Rosebrook outside to Jason Lee, left side to Seaman, a minute 8 to go in this quarter. Brinkman out front, goes to lead. They're going to make New London play some defense here. on the left side, Brinkman. Looking in, he'll go back out to Seaman and over to Rosebrook, down to 55. Patriots just running their offense. Leave inside to Parker, back out to Seaman. They didn't want the shot there. They've delayed at the end of each quarter and come up without a shot each time, Rod, but they seem not to be worried about that.
This is the first time they've gone to their pattern or continuity offense, though, and they seem a lot more confident when they're moving the ball in this continuity offense.
They're going to make New London work for it, though. They spread the court out a bit, down to 28 seconds to go. Patrick Henry up by 9. Out to Kent Seaman with 22 on the clock. If the Patriots get a basket here, it could make this already weary New London team think some more. 14 seconds to go. Patriots will set up. Silver guarding Seaman. Here's the drive down the lane. Good on the layup. 7 seconds left. Long pass down court. Silver walks with the ball. Fires in and out. Rebound to Brinkman, and there's your third quarter. The Patrick Henry Patriots with an 11-point lead over the favorite coming in, New London. We'll go to the fourth. The score, Patrick Henry 43, New London 32. Patrick Henry with a lead, 43-32, but a long way to go. New London, a team that was here in the regional last year. Back to the regional final. Seaman inside, Brinkman back door, shot is blocked, knocked out of bounds, then off of Brinkman out of bounds. Patrick Henry went with a guard inside. Rod, how about some numbers here as we go to the fourth?
Real quickly, Patrick Henry, 8 of 16, 50%, considerably better than that 27% we saw in the second quarter. New London, 5 of 11, 45%. Patrick Henry beating them up in a couple of different areas.
Backdoor feed, Leavengood goes up for the shot, and Seaman picked his pocket again. In the backcourt, Leavengood tries to bump Seaman. Down the sideline it goes to Brinkman. Brinkman with a nice drive, fake, goes up, and he's fouled. Well, the Patriots are down in the foul department. New London has only one. Now make it 2, Patrick Henry with 3. Some rebound numbers. Patrick Henry with 30, New London with 18. They out-rebounded them 11-4 in that third quarter.
I'll tell you, not only did Patrick Henry start shooting the ball better, but the other thing is they have continued throughout the evening to give New London one and only one chance on the defensive end.
Brinkman's free throw rims out of there. Patriots don't get anything. This part of the coverage brought to you by Prigney Cabinet Shop, by Pizza Hut, by Northwest Technical College, Tom Knott Chrysler Plymouth Dodge and Ag Supply NW Company. Brinkman gets one of the two. Full court pressure on for Patrick Henry. New London down by 12. Gilbert with a ball, nobody picking him up. Now gets it to Leavengood. To Gilbert and out to Shirella. Shirella down the lane. Dishes to Stover, open for two. Shirella's penetration set up that play. Brinkman up the sideline. Gets it over to Seaman. Seaman slides down the lane. Jump shot no good. Rosebrook had the ball taken away. Sharma comes out of there with it. A very physical ball game. Sharma, here's Silver, baseline move, missed the shot. He was fouled, but no call. Seaman in traffic with a rebound. And he is knocked to the ground by Sorella in the backcourt. And Patrick Henry inching their way toward the 1-1 with 6:50 to go in the fourth.
Well, before too long, New London's not going to have a choice. They don't want to be in this situation. If you're Patrick Henry, you love to go into the last 4 minutes with a lead of 6 to 10 points, because that means the other team has got to start fouling, and that's what Patrick Henry does very, very well.
That's especially what happened against Lakota. It's a 10-point Patriot lead. A different look to the defense for this team from New London. Brinkman over to Seaman. He'll get double-teamed. Got to Brinkman. The pressure's on. Brinkman with a drive down the lane. Dishes to Van Carson. Lays it up and scores. Patrick Henry's ball handling showed itself there. Ball bobbled, Sharma loses it out of bounds. And it will go back to Patrick Henry.
I'll tell you one guy who has really picked it up in the ball handling department and leadership is Jason Brinkman. He's played very well the last 3 or 4 ball games, and he's playing very well here tonight.
Patrick Henry up by 12. New London's coming out after him with the pressure. Brinkman tries to pass down low, and it's kicked by New London.
They're in a 1-2-2 trap or a 1-3-1 trap, depending on the rotation. Jason Brinkman, if he beats the top three people, is ending up in a 3-on-2 situation in the two baseline people.
Lob in the key is picked off by New London. They had Seaman wide open in the corner. Sharma unloads from 12. Not going to get it. Rebound inside. Parker skied to pull it down. His fifth rebound. Brinkman's going to get trapped in the backcourt again. Trying to get out. Long pass down to Van Parsons. And down to Parker. Thought about a shot. Sends it out front. It's picked off by Leavengood. Leavengood behind the back dribble. Lays it up. Van didn't get it. Rebound. It's Shirella. Goes back in. He missed it. Tip up. No good by New London. Tip again. Gilbert baseline jumper. No good. And Shirella pushed off underneath on the rebound. New London was snake bit on that end. They couldn't get it up and in, and now they have four team fouls.
This is a critical 2 or 3 minutes for Patrick Henry. New London is starting to play like a desperate team because they know they've got to cut into this lead fairly quickly if they're going to stay out of that situation where they have to foul. They're playing very, very hard. They forced a couple of turnovers. Patrick Henry has to get some good shots here.
Leavengood will check out of the lineup, and a new man in is Ryan Harding, a 6'5 junior. Ball in the backcourt. Rosebrook to Brinkman. Brinkman gets it ahead to Seaman. Let's see if Patrick Henry attacks this trap. Well, they can if they want to, but they appear to want to take it out on the perimeter. On the sideline, Van Carson goes into Peterson. And it was on the end line. Patrick Henry not attacking this trap like they could if they wanted to.
No, they're getting the ball down to the baseline, and Patrick Henry's bigger people are looking to pass the ball back out instead of looking around to the open floor and the open person.
Silver in the key. Dishes outside Gilbert for a three-pointer. Not going to get it. Rebound. Shirella will get it on the weak side. New possession. Ball out front. That's Silver on the wing. Ball goes inside and it's kicked. Patrick Henry again has some players they have to pick up. Some new players are in for New London. Patrick Henry up by 12 with 5:12 to go in the game. Silver trying to work on Peterson. Here's the drive. Flips the pass on the baseline. It's out of bounds. Good idea by Silver, but his man wasn't quite ready, and a New London timeout. 5:06 to go in the game. Timeout of the regional. It's Patrick Henry 46, New London 34. They're ahead by 12. They have this team from New London where they want them. They're scrambling a little bit, but can they take advantage, Rod Hershey?
Well, they haven't been able to the last couple of possessions. Patrick Henry has kind of dodged the bullet themselves the last couple of possessions because New London has hustled and gotten some second chances, but hasn't been able to score.
Van Carson to Rose for cross-court pass. Dangerous. It's picked off by Gilbert. Gilbert with a layup, and it's knocked away by Seaman, who is going to be called for a reach-in foul. Patrick Henry is not, they're looking horizontal instead of vertical here when it comes to this trap. They could go down toward the basket. Instead, they're going side to side.
Right, they really have blinders on. They're only seeing about a half of the floor. And the other thing is, the cross-court pass may be open, but that was a floater. That was a dying quail that had no chance of getting to the opposite side of the floor.
Leavengood's long bomb, no good, and it's Seaman with a rebound. His seventh, he's in the backcourt. It's the dribble. Looking, still looking, gets it away to Greg Rosebrook. Almost lost his balance, gets it to Seaman. He'll drive down court. Down the lane, lays it up, reverse layup, he scores and is fouled. Well, Kent Seaman found the direction of traffic. It was right down the lane, a three-point opportunity with the Patriots up by 14 and 4:30 left to go in the game.
Dave Krause has made several good coaching moves in this game. And at the outset of the third quarter, he got their backside lobs that got him a couple of easy buckets inside. Here he moved Kent Seaman to the point, and Kent is big enough that once he penetrates past those front three people, he can take the ball to the hole.
He gets the free throw for a three-point play, and it's 49-34. Here's a breakaway down low. Silver beats the defense, and the Patriots give up a two-pointer. Rosebrook will go up the sideline, and a blocking foul on Leavengood will be the sixth foul on New London with 4:17 left to go. It'll still be in the backcourt for Patrick Henry.
One of the things Patrick Henry wants to do in their defense right now, make New London work for the shot. No quick buckets. They want to make them take some time off the clock every possession before they get a bucket.
4:14 to go. Seaman with a ball out on the wing. Still in the backcourt, though. Picks up the dribble, goes to Van Carson, out to Brinkman. Brinkman down the sideline. Gets it high post to Van Carson. The ball knocked away. Stover reached in. They'll give it back to Stover. He'll go down the lane, and he's called for an offensive foul. That might be a makeup call.
I don't think it was, Dave. I think it was a great call because Stover put out his forearm. His back was to us, so we couldn't see it, but Seaman flew away, and the reason was Stover had the forearm into him.
Not a shooting foul. Rosebrook in the backcourt, and it's knocked out of bounds as New London keeps the heat on. Patriots lead by 13, but 3:55 still left to go in this one. Rosebrook looking in the backcourt, still looking, gets it to Brinkman. They're going to double-team trap him. He splits the defense, gives it off to Seaman, up the sideline. Seaman through the lane, lays it up, and gets the roll. Patrick Henry up by 15. Full court pressure by Patrick Henry. Sorella to Stover, and now to Sharma. New London needs some baskets in a hurry now. Sharma almost lost it, gets the dribble back over to Leavengood. They'll lob it inside. Stover double team to Leavengood. Long bomb, got it. Three-pointer, and that's the way to answer back. Van Carson, a lazy pass. Seaman grabs it. Cuts upfield and or up court, and he's fouled in the backcourt. With 3:17 to go, that three-pointer closed the gap for New London. Now they're down by 12.
I'll tell you what, the guy that's picked up Patrick Henry offensively here the last few possessions, Kent Seaman going all the way on dribble penetration. He had those opportunities a couple of times in the first half. Never finished it off. Always dished off. Now he's not dishing off. He's putting it up, and now he's getting to the free throw line.
He's looking tired out there. The ball is in his hands a lot. He has not been off the court. I don't think he or Brinkman have gotten much of a breather at all. Seaman for 1-1. Misses the shot. Battle for the rebound. It's tipped out of bounds off of Gilbert. Patriots keep the ball.
And credit Dave Van Carson. He used all of a 6'6 frame to get a hand on the ball, and the New London player in desperation knocked it out of bounds.
Rosebrook way out front to Brinkman to the left wing. Seaman goes inside. Van Carson wide open, shoots and scores. 53-39. The Patriots are answering when New London comes down. Stover out front. It's tipped but grabbed by Gilbert. His three-pointer way short. Rebound Leavengood up. He missed it. Rebound Stover no good. The battle for the rebound. Tipped and saved. Gilbert goes up again. That one's no good. Battle again. Still loose. And a foul will be called, and Brinkman will be whistled for the foul. Crashing over Media Row, it was a real scramble under the basket, hard to believe. There wasn't more than one foul in there, and this one will go against Jason Brinkman. This New London team is scrapping. Leavengood baseline jumper, no good again. Rebound tip, Sorella has it, takes it up, no good. And Seaman with a rebound. New London, and there's a foul in the backcourt with 2:38 left to go. New London almost seems to be panicking here.
No question about it. What they're doing on defense in the half-court situation is they are gambling like crazy. Patrick Henry's done a great job of finding the open man. They've gotten some easy buckets out of it. Now, the offensive end, they're getting some open shots. They're getting offensive rebounds. They haven't been able to get any to drop, and now they're desperate.
They still, like you said earlier, they seem to be getting tired here. Their shots all seem to be dropping. Kent Seaman here going to tie the shoes. This will give him a little bit of a breather down there on the court. Double lacing, and with 2:38 to go, Patrick Henry can use some free throws. Kent missed the 1-1 before. This one up. That one is no good again, but Van Carson with a rebound takes it up. Shot is blocked, and they're calling it a jump ball, and it will be New London's on the alternating arrow. London getting some favorable calls here. Let's see if they capitalize. Patriots have not been hitting the free throws. Sharma with a ball, working on Brinkman. Got to be close to 5 seconds. Gets it away to Gilbert. Right side, Leavengood for three. No good. Rebound. Stover went over the back of Peterson. Rebounds it. No good. And then it's knocked out of bounds. Oh, my. Stover was behind Peterson, went over his back, got the rebound. Leavengood gives it off Stover. Nice fake. The ball knocked out of his hands and lost off his leg out of bounds. Rosebrook, nice double-down defense to knock it away.
I'll tell you, Patrick Henry is dodging the bullet here because New London is really playing hard right now.
Rosebrook cross-court pass is picked off. 2:08 to go. Down the lane, Sharma lays it up, missed another layup. Rebound. Gilbert saves it down the lane. Sharma shot blocked by Peterson and out of bounds. Oh, my. What a scramble, and we're down to 2 minutes to go in the game.
The one thing about it is New London isn't scoring, and every possession's taken about 25 seconds off the clock.
Inbounds play stolen. Seaman will go the other way for the layup, and got it. Patrick Henry by 16. Under 2 minutes to go. London will bring it up. Patriots still playing D. Gilbert launches three. No good. And a rebound foul. They're going to call Tony Peterson for checking his man out. And that will stop the clock with 1:42. New London still not into the bonus yet.
Well, I didn't see it. I was marking the shot, Dave, but that's an unusual call to call a foul on the perimeter checkout.
Ball out front. Sharma for three. This one, good. Just what New London needed. Peterson to Seaman in the backcourt. Gets it to Peterson. Fakes the ball back to Seaman. Here they come. 55-42 Patriots. Three on two. Seaman will back it out of there. And now Dave Krause has spread it out. And New London's going to do some chasing. Peterson, that's Rosebrook over to Brinkman. Brinkman down the lane, had the ball knocked loose. Here comes Stover out with it. New London. Stover lays it up and in. That'll cut it to an 11-point lead. But a minute six is all that's left. Pass down court. Brinkman had it tipped. It'll go out of bounds. New London will get the ball back, and they're still in this thing.
Well, they are. There's only a minute and 1 second left. Dave Krause calling a very important timeout here. Patrick Henry is in the driver's seat. They've got to remember that. Patience. They got 10 seconds to get the ball up the floor.
Timeout from Savvy Call. It's Patrick Henry, 55, New London, 44. One minute and 1 second to go. The Patriots trying to hang on. They're up by 11. 55-44, but New London on the attack. Sharma to Gilbert. Right side, Lavengood. Launches an 18-footer. Didn't get it. Rebound. Rosebrook runs it down for the Patriots. Gets it away to Brinkman on the sideline. That's a big rebound for the Patriots. Down court. Van Carson fakes and scores. That'll put the Patriots up by 13. And time running out on the Wildcats of New London. Sharma. Bakes now gives it to Stover. His three-pointer good. 57-47, but only 30 seconds to go. And Van Carson is fouled in the backcourt. And I mean, it'll get him pretty solidly there. Let's see if it's an intentional or if it's one-and-one. They'll call it one-and-one.
I'll tell you, there's very little time now for New London. Outside chance, if Patrick Henry takes care of the basketball game, they got a chance in the regional finals.
And hit their free throws here. Dave Van Carson on the tail end of a fast break, scored two. Now he'll get a one-and-one at the free throw line.
Good decision by Dave, because they've had more success shooting six-footers than they have passing.
Van Carson will miss the shot. Peterson tips it up and in. Tony Peterson's rebound basket puts the Patriots up by 12. 22 seconds left. Sharma to Gilbert, his long three. That one's no good. Rebound, Lavengood, up and in on the rebound. But only 13 seconds to go. Long pass to Brinkman. He'll wait. Now will dribble, and he's fouled with 7 seconds to go, and the Patriots are headed to the regional final.
I'll tell you, the fans are going nuts. This is maybe the first time in the game they've been able to react, but they're headed for the final.
There hasn't been time to get a breath in here in this fourth quarter, but now they'll get it. The Patriots' first ever trip to the regional at Patrick Henry, and they want to play some more. They'll be back Saturday afternoon. The clock has to run off 7 seconds. Patrick Henry with a 10-point lead, and Jason Brinkman at the line to shoot 1-1. The next game is Wayne Trace in Columbia. The winner of that one will take on the Patriots. A lot of new faces in the Patriot lineup. Kevin Rosebrook, Jason Schultz, Jill Brees, and Kevin Friggy. Brinkman for 1-1. In and out, in and out, back in. There's no way you can make it like that again.
I'll tell you, it circled five times, and I was with you. I thought it was out three of those times.
Hit the backboard twice, then rolled around. Brinkman hit one and two. 61-49. And Greg Gobrogi will replace Jason Brinkman. The starters check out. 7 seconds to go. Dave Prowse says, guys, relax a little bit defensively. New players in for New London. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's over. The Patriots are headed to the regional final. They have advanced from the Sweet 16 to the Elite 8. 8 teams will be left in the state when the Patriots take the court in the regional final, gunning for a berth in the state tournament for the first time in history. The final at Savage Hall, Patrick Henry, 61, New London, 49. We'll come back.
Need something made of steel or repaired? See Ralph Fokey at RSV Welding.